lay the small town of Oakvale, unchanged by time and untouched by the sword.
This game a few hours ago, that maybe should make a series out
here lived a boy and his family, a boy dreaming of greatness, of one day being a hero. Sometimes he imagined himself as a noble knight or a powerful wizard. And other times he dreamt he'd be an evil warrior. But in all his dreams of greatness, he could not possibly imagine the power of the destiny that lay before him.
Come on, wake up. Daydreaming again, were you? Just like your mother, mind always wandering. Well, let it wander off to find your sister, will you? She's out playing by the Barrowfield gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet. Don't tell me you forgot to get her one. Well, I'm not bailing you out this time, son. I tell you what, I'll give you a gold piece for each good deed you do around Oakvale.
I'm in love.
That should be enough to buy her a present. Now, get moving and stay out of trouble.
Sorry if I sound really tired, by the way. I just spent the whole entire day golfing. That mouse is really fast.
I've lost Rosie! Her stuffing needs changing today. She's a lovely little furry bear with a blue patch on her back.
Like in the old game, it's like original. I'm so happy. Look here.
I'm here, my little pumpkin.
Oh, he's such...
Oh, yeah.
You're so naughty.
So naughty. Naughty.
What are you up to today?
I think that was a good wife. Snitching. Snitching bitch.
Honestly, where's that good... Honestly, where's that filthy layabout husband of mine?
Layabout.
With some woman I don't doubt. I run his house, bring up his children, and what do I get in return? Nothing. If you find him, let me know, won't you? Where's that filthy layabout husband?
Just like his mother, can't keep still.
I found him.
Available.
Yeah, I did this earlier.
I can't stop thinking about you.
Now you just... You silly.
What? Look, Sonny, keep my wife's... But a man should tell you what. If you keep this little secret... Maybe. Just don't tell my wife.
I wonder... Talk to me.
Run along.
I love you. Go on, shoot!
Please. I probably should have took his gold and then turned him in anyway. Would have been smart.
I hope you bought your sister something nice for her birthday.
Where's that filthy layabout? You have? Right. I'm gonna turn him into Balverine food. Thank you, young sir, for telling me.
Young sir? I wish I could run faster.
Takes after his father.
Takes after his father.
You filthy swine! I ought to chop them right off!
You know I only have eyes for you, my sweet.
Don't insult me anymore! My mother was right about you!
We were rehearsing a play. Yeah, that's all it was.
Well, if you think I'm going to cook and clean for you while you're out having a good time with your stumping, you've got another thing coming.
We weren't doing anything, honest. Hello, lad. Some little pendants need just some guarantee. I'm afraid just 3 gold coins is all I ask, and your sister will love them. Remember, your father will give you money if he hears good reports about you.
Hello, lad. Say happy birthday to your sister for me, won't you?
Get your miscellaneous items here.
Barrels are...
Oh!
Get that one.
Oh! Oh, thank goodness. Listen, lad, could you do me a favour? I've got to, you know, answer a call of nature. Oh, stay here and watch this stock for me. There's a good lad. Just stand between those two stacks and don't move.
They're brilliant.
I'll put a good word in. Right, won't be long.
Double click. Sorry about that.
My cousin says that the barrels in these warehouses might have stuff in them. Quick! While he's away, smash his barrels up and see what's inside.
My character looks so freaking creepy, man. Like a thousand yard
stare. Unless you're too scared. Unless you're just a big blubbing girl.
I'll kill you, little kid.
Come on, let's go and break stuff.
That stare, oh my
God. Just gonna stand there like a lemon. Being good is so boring.
Kill somebody just by looking at him.
Wouldn't you prefer to be smashing things?
Bow!
What's that for? Come on! There's still time before he gets back!
Oh no. I got my deep ticket.
Oh, over. You're no fun at all.
Shut up, kid.
You stupid good deed, then.
Hey, bastard. Hey. Somehow I've committed a bad deed. I guess when I punched him, it must be.
Oops. Stupid little idiots.
You right-click. Right-click to run. Nice.
Go like you.
Great Tataro, you boy.
Ow!
Great Tataro, you boy.
I'm sorry. I'll leave him alone. Just please don't hit me again.
Run away.
Thank you. You stopped him good.
Don't let me see you around here again, boy.
Here, I'll let you look after Rosie. She'll be safe with you.
Sure how editing is going to work. I never really want to edit much on this.
Hello, little
Minecraft,
brother. I hope you haven't
forgotten
your deities.
There's a lot of sections where
like you
grinding.
Did last year. I'm sorry if I woke you up last night. It was another of those dreams. I was standing in this field when something happened.
Somewhat.
But I can't remember what.
Repetitive.
Never mind that, though. I'm still waiting for my present.
But unless I shouldn't really lost my thought. Yeah, I shouldn't really have to edit too much on this one. Being an action-packed game, I guess you could say. Yeah, I know it's an older game, but like I said, in my Minecraft video, I'm not doing this too... Yeah, I'm just doing it a little bit really fun. Give me a reason to talk and not be talking to myself.
I'm a man, but if you think that I'll turn... Look, try to keep out of... So, have you got enough money?
Oh, you cheap jerk. No. Man, that stupid little girl, stupid little... Look, I can't remember where it was.
Right, got you. I've heard reports that you've been dereliction of set violent.
Dude,
that sort of thing. You need to I'll leave it at that for now. But think about what I've said.
Yeah, do it for me.
He'd steal your apples as soon as up you out with your chores.
God, I do one bad thing. Everybody's like, you're such a piece of shit. Going to hell, you're gonna die. I punched a kid in the face, man. That's what kids do. Hang him! Hang him by his ear! Stupid chicken! I'm really angry, baby.
Forgotten what day it is, have you?
Put my foot in my mouth. Yeah, this is action-packed, never-ending entertainment game. I think Father is a little sad when she goes. I was day 18. I had that nightmare again last night. Big room, and right in the middle of it, there's a big swooshing light that feels like it's going to suck me in. Still cannot see what is in the middle of it. I can't read very well. I don't think I ever want to. Harvest Day 19, I had another dream. I was opening a birthday present, and I was so happy. Something happened, and it was horrible, so it woke me up. It was so horrible, it woke me up. I think that part was only a dream, though. Harvest Day 21, it's my birthday today. I bet my brother forgets again, but at least Mother will be back. I got up early to look out over the sea, and now I'm going to play in the field. Not very. It's like my brain, I don't know. It's like my brain tries to go faster than my lips can go.
Who is she anyway? Some tart from the village?
Tart from the
Younger
village?
Younger than me, is she? Yo, filthy swine! I ought to chop them right off.
We weren't doing anything, honest.
Don't insult me anymore.
Teddy bear, teddy bear.
What's Stay you? Out of trouble and you go far.
Teddy bear. Bear.
Your hey, mother bear. Don't seem to be around much these Stop. Days, does she?
You know, Vale, a beautiful place. Hey,
well, I wish the tavern opened a bit earlier. I'm dying for a pint.
Alright, we're gonna Google, we're gonna cheat. Go Goog. I guess I have to find the little boy.
Huh. You could have smashed those barrels. Thank you.
Oh, okay, I've already gotten
you
it.
You found Rosie. Thank
awesome.
You so much. Come on, Rosie. Let
Rosie has a good change of stuffing.
He's an unpredictable chap, isn't he?
Dear old daddy. Boom! Stumble or nothing.
I'm a man of my word, so here's the gold for your good deeds.
Empty hand is not convincing.
But if you think that I'll... Look, try to keep out of trouble, please, for me. So, have you got enough money for a gift for Teresa?
Teresa? In fact, I do, I believe. Chicken. Boy.
Ooh, you're lucky. Quickly! Young sir,
Double
they are
again.
Yours. Wish your sister a happy birthday from me now, won't you? Get your miscellaneous items here!
Chocolates.
Many lovely things!
Invest. Very fast. Chocolates.
To bring me chocolates. It's just like, come on, let's go home. Mother will be back for my party any minute now.
Catching my leg.
Wait, there's something wrong.
Bandits!
Oh, I remember this.
It's really happening. They're here.
Feathers and
You've got to hide.
That's nice.
Got one.
Evil had come to Oakvale. Bandits wielding torches and steel, slaying and burning all in their path.
I always forget to turn the light down.
Blood-red flames lit the night as the villagers screamed and begged for mercy. And
it's
soon, their bodies filled the streets. Then the raiders reached the last house, where the boy and his family lived. It was them they had slaughtered so many to find. The father fought to protect his kin, but he was no warrior, and fell mortally wounded. The bandits ripped the house apart, but could not find the boy. Through torture and threats, his mother and sister remained silent, and their furious attackers took them both. From the nearby woods, the boy watched as all he knew was taken away. His whole life was crushed to ashes. He was alone.
A little foreshadowing from the scenes, I guess. There. Badass. Badass is punch air.
Leave.
Just tase him.
It's not safe here. They're all dead.
Bro, you got something on your
you
face.
You don't want to join them, do you? Then give me your
what
hand.
What is on your face, man? One of the creepiest characters ever, man. They all got like 1,000-yard stares and he was all, like, looking up in the air and stuff. Reaching out to a little
I
child.
I thought you have a stronger stomach than that. Come on. Save your energy, boy. It's not me you want to fight. You might not realize it, but I just saved your life. There's nothing left for you in Oakvale. And if you'd stayed, you'd be as dead as the rest of them. Come with me. My name is Maze, and I'm the head of the Guild of Heroes. You must have heard of it. You'll find nowhere safer in all of Albion, nor a better place to call your home. And if it's vengeance you want, you'll need the training only we can offer. Here we are. I'll introduce you to the Guild Master. He'll be your guide from now on.
I get Fable 2 and do a series on it as well, and also I already have Fable 3, and I'm a bit of an expert at it, and I could do a series on that as well. Also,
I have a new student for you. Put him in the dorm upstairs with the girl.
You don't look much like hero material to me, but Maze knows what he's doing, I suppose.
It's almost like sickening.
Follow me then.
You'll be sharing this room with Whisper, one of our brightest young pupils. She's playing in the woods right now, but you'll meet her in the morning. For now, you should get some sleep. Your training starts tomorrow.
A big, gigantic trip down Nostalgia Lane. that. I think I just ate my mic.
It's time to wake up. You must be my roommate. Shorter than I expected. My name's Whisper. I've been here for a month. Had the room to myself till now, too. But that's all right. You know you talk in your sleep. Sounded like a bad nightmare. Happens to a lot the first week. Some don't even last that long. You won't either if you don't get moving. The Guildmaster is waiting for us in the map room. You don't want to be late on your first day. Follow me. Looks like the Guildmaster got tired of waiting for you. He's probably at the training grounds across the river. Let's go!
Let's go. Banner, let's go. You said let's go. Act like he's gonna lead me there. Staying there like a jerk. Nice. You're a friendly personality you got back here, lady.
You've finally prized yourself from your pillow, I see. Over here, come on then. Let's see what you're capable of. Are you ready?
Sure.
All right, lad. It's time to see if you've any potential.
Whoops.
Get in the ring.
Get in the ring.
Now then, I want you to hit that dummy as hard as you can. Just keep going till I tell you to stop.
So she said. I want to stop at 7.
You're not making much of an impact there, are you? Here, try with this.
X. Q. Messing his dummy up.
Ah, now that's more like it. When you destroy an enemy like
stare.
This dummy,
this
it drops
just...
an experience orb.
It's a monster.
These orbs contain the knowledge gained from killing the creature. It's very important that you collect these orbs, or you won't learn anything. Now pick it up.
Stands like a freaking Spartan soldier.
Well done, lad. Now then, tomorrow we'll... That's the guild alarm. Sounds like there might be something loose in the woods. This is a good opportunity to test your spirit. I'll wait for you at the guild woods entrance while you deal with the problem. Once you're done, we can talk about starting your training.
Kill beetles. Easy enough. Hello. Hey, I guess I can actually. Oh, okay. Guildmaster, I see on the map. Or this dude. I wonder if he's actually the guildmaster. Yeah, he's the guildmaster. Really liking the remastered high definition graphics. They are pretty. Can't I get in the water? Get you. I can't get in the water. Oh god, there's a beetle. Hold still. I'm gonna hit you with my stick. Beating stick. It's Oh, it's a butterfly. I tried to hit a butterfly. It's actually good. inanimate object in the game. Got my reward. I got 20 gold. 20 pieces of gold for a little kid. This kid's doing well. Going places.
Good work, lad. Those beetles can be a damn nuisance. Here, I think you've earned yourself some pocket money for that. If you want more gold, I'm sure the servants could use your help with something. Or you can get an early night.
Yes.
The guild was now the boy's life. The memory of the Oakvale flames still scorched his mind. But soon he had no thought other than training, and he became stronger and more agile with every passing year. His days were filled with grueling exercises, the nights with study in the library. Finally, he was ready to become a guild apprentice, just as Maze had foreseen. The real training was about to begin.
Get out of bed, lazy bones. We were supposed to meet the guildmaster on the other side of the river. But that was an hour ago. We better get going. Race you there.
It's just now telling me how to run. Already figured it out. Tips are useless. Almost there.
Late again? You do seem to have a problem. You can put that old stick away. We'll begin training with real weapons now. Get used to the weight of this sword, and let's see if you can hit Whisper with it.
It gives me an iron long sword to hit another kid with.
Let's see what you've got, farm boy. Is that the best you've got?
Come on, lad. Hit her. Now pay attention. What I'm about to teach you could well save your life one day. The life of a hero is a dangerous one, and you must learn to block your enemy's attacks if you expect to live long. Whisper will try to hit you, but you can block her attacks with your sword. Not all blows can be blocked, but you should be able to handle anything Whisper can throw at you.
Middle mouse button. That's going to be changed.
Damn it! How did you stop that?
Let her attacks through, boy.
Hey.
Well done. Now let's see if you can combine attack and defense.
Good big giant dude.
Ah, hello, Thunder. Come and check on your sister's progress, have you?
You could say that. Whisper told me you've got her training with some farm boy.
Maze thinks the boy has great potential.
Enough to keep up with my Whisper.
Ha! Well, why don't we see? Whisper and the boy are just working on their melee skills now. All right, children, let's see who has learnt the most in their training. This will be a no-holds-barred duel, just like your final melee test. Prepare yourselves.
Come on, girl.
I wasn't even paying attention whenever it started. I was texting on my phone. I'm sorry. I'm so rude. Get
That's
some.
All wrong, Whisper.
Get
you
some.
Need to practice more. Shame you couldn't see me fight in the arena. You might have learned a thing or two. Keep training if you want to go there yourself one day.
I could have beaten him if you hadn't stopped us.
We have few enough heroes as it is, without the two of you tearing each other apart in training. Speaking of which, meet me as I make my way to the archery range. When
oh, yeah, I forgot.
Now, and about your melee performance?
Oh, it's got Very bows and crossbows. Oh, like man, I'm so happy.
Then meet me by the archery range to continue your training. Are you ready for your archery training?
Yes.
Let's continue our training with the bow.
Ah, man, I forgot how fancy the weapons are too. Loving it.
To begin
Absolutely
with,
loving
see
it.
If you can hit the three stationary targets. And put some effort into it. The longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage you will cause. But make sure you stay within the circle. Now, lock onto the target.
Ah, sweet. Awesome.
Well, you hit all the targets.
Obviously.
Unfortunately, most foes don't stand still. So let's see how you fare against moving targets.
Oh, fair
fine. You have a minute to score as many points as you can. The front target is worth 1 point, the middle one is worth 3, and the one at the back will score you 9 points. And remember, the longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage the shot will cause. More damage means more points, but you have to balance power, firing rate, and accuracy. Let's see what you can do.
Okay, to switch first-person view, press right mouse button while drawing back an arrow. Okay. Oh, you can zoom in and out.
Come on, lad. Get your bow out.
Awesome.
The zoom for greater accuracy.
Yeah. Oh, what was that about?
That's nice to see. That was a rather weak shot.
Guildmaster, a powerful man.
I'm just tearing up rapid fire.
The Guildmaster.
Get up.
Excellent. I guess shooting, my lad. Do that in your skill test and I'll be most impressed.
What, rapid fire, machine gun, bow hacks?
Next, we will learn about the ways of the will. Speak to me when you're ready to continue with your training. I'll be heading to the island by the waterfall.
Any apprentices want to practice melee combat?
Gotta wait for him to get there. He's slower than molasses. Slower than this sentence. Demon door.
Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it. And you are not bright enough.
You're not friendly.
There's just the will. It's time to learn about will powers. We'll begin by striking these strong dummies with lightning.
All right, let's see what you've got.
Okay. Oh, okay.
That's it. See how many you can hit in half a minute. Only attack dummies that are facing the center of the island. You won't get any points for hitting one on the back. You will only waste valuable mana. Using your willpowers depletes your mana, and once used, it takes time to replenish.
Can't help but hit the other ones because it zaps to it. Change these controls up a little bit off camera sometime.
Very good, lad. You have learnt the three hero disciplines. We can now move on to your final test if you're ready. Or you can spend some more time exploring the guild. I believe Whisper is about to go into the guild woods if you wish to join her. I hope you're ready. Truly mastering a hero's skills takes years of practice. The boy mastered the skills quickly, but there was always more to learn. For years, the guild was his home, his school, and his life. But as time passed, his thoughts returned always to the world outside. The life he had lost, the family that had been torn from him. At last, only the final day of tests remained. Success would mark the end of his training. He would receive the guild seal and be free to forge his own destiny. He would become a hero. Before you graduate, there is one final test you must complete. Enter the guild woods and go to the log at the top of the hill. The test will be revealed to you there. Good luck.
What is this? Oh, apple. Interesting. Is that... anything else laying? Just randomly on the ground? Ooh, another apple. Another apple.
Any apprentices want to practice melee combat?
Be the one area.
Archery grading! Any apprentices for archery grading?
Another apple.
I suppose you're wondering how you passed the final test, then. It's simple. You must defeat me, using all you've learned in your years of training. We'll begin with your sword. Hit me, if you can.
Well, pay attention again.
Come on! Good. Now, shoot me with your bow. Don't get too close.
Where'd you go? Where is he?
Good. You're quick. Go on. Fight me.
Cheat.
Excellent. And finally, cast lightning. That's enough. Yes. Quite impressive for a novice. You will find real battles rather more fatal than this. But you have passed your final test, and you're ready to receive your guild seal from the guild master.
The sound is really loud. Now where do I go? Hey. Farted in a game. I don't know why I keep going around this way. I know I can walk through the water.
Well, this is the day, lad. I remember the first night you came to us. And look at you now. Maze's faith in you was well placed. Now come along. The graduation ceremony will take place in the Chamber of Fate, the oldest part of the guild.
Cool.
Let the apprentices approach.
It's decorative.
For many years now, you have worked hard to earn yourselves the title of hero. Today, that apprenticeship ends and you go out into the world to do great deeds. Deeds that will bring you the gratitude of thousands, or strike fear into their hearts. These are dark times. The shadows of Albion are stirring, and strange winds are blowing. Your choices, whether they lead you down the path of good or evil, will change the face of the world. Now, take your guild seals and venture forth as heroes. It's time for you to leave us, lad. But you're still very much part of the guild. On the map table, you will find details of any quests the people of Albion wish heroes to perform. And you'll need to return often to focus all your experience into new skills. Only by doing this regularly will you advance as a hero. Step into the light, and I'll show you how to do this.
Oh, Guildmaster!
Step into the light. Is it gonna kill me? More damage, more health, or more damage resistance. Resistance, I says. Guess I'll go for the health. Get another one? Okay.
There is little else for me to teach you, but I will always be around to offer you guidance. And your guild seal will allow me to communicate with you at all times. You will also notice it flashing when you have enough experience to spend. I have given you a basic pack of supplies. It'll be enough for a while. Now there's a whole world for you to explore.
You are in quest business.
Royal info, no boasts taken. What that means.
Check the guild for more quests.
What do I do? Oh, okay. Alright, well, I think this would be a good time to end the episode 1 of Fable Anniversary
Chicken Chaser
on Steam. Even if you watched, I hope you enjoyed, and rate, comment, subscribe if you want. Episode 2 will take care of that little wasp problem. Can't remember the hotkeys.